Hey, how about you and Starr? You make any progress last night?
Where did that come from?
I'm sorry, I shouldn't kiss you.
No, I'm glad that you did. I liked it. A lot. So? Did you...
I was pretty much waiting for midnight to roll around so I can miss you.
Me too.
Really? So, do you wanna find another excuse to do it again?
Yes, but I can't.
Right.
Cool. I promised that I would wait for him.
For all those years?
He's a fellow, my child. And I love him.
Starr, can I? I want to hold you. I want you to whisper your hopes and your dreams to me at night. Okay, and I want to whisper mine to you.
I want that too. That too. I want someone to hold me and hear his voice in my ear.
You want that someone to be cool?
And for as long as he's in prison, I will have to live without those things.
I guess Langston and Bobby took off. So how about ride home?